and cardboard boxes from the shops, and parts of iron coats where I used to play. And I'm sure he once walked down our street, for he painted kids with no shoes on their feet, and the clothes he wore had all seen better days. And he painted matched-up men and matched-up cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside those factory gates to paint his matched-up men and matched-up cats and dogs. They said his works of art were dull, no room, old lad, the walls are full. But Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and matched-up men with boots and clogs. And Lowry said that's just the way they'll stay. Now canvas and brushes were wearing thin when London started calling him, come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about those sulphur days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matched-up men and matched-up cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. He takes his brush and he waits outside those factory gates to paint his matched-up men and matched-up cats and dogs. Now Lowry's hung up on the wall beside the greatest of them all. Even the Mona Lisa takes a bow. But this tired old man with hair like snow told northern folk it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow. And he left us matched-up men and matched-up cats and dogs. He left us kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the pearly gates to paint his matched-up men and matched-up cats and dogs. And he left us matched-up men and matched-up cats and dogs. He left us kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the pearly gates to paint his matched-up men and matched-up cats and dogs.